I'd like to once again thank Mr. Davis, he's right over there, for the wonderful jazz band performance. We're going to make a wonderful Hillsdale sandwich tonight. Even though this is our home school and we are hosting, we're not playing last because I think a Hillsdale sandwich sounds pretty good, surrounded by two Aragon bands. That sounds delicious, in fact. So I hope you eat up our jazz. We are the Hillsdale High School Jazz Ensemble, and once again, I'm Kevin Gallagher. Thank you. We'll let them cool off for a sec while I talk. That was Count Bubba by Gordon Goodwin. You heard Mr. Henry Smolin on the piano. You heard Mr. Will Batter on the tenor sax. Our spicy lead trumpet player, Mr. Sam Barish, on the trumpet. We've got kind of a cool set. It's a Gordon Goodwin set and a Hank Levy set. Now, Gordon Goodwin's kind of like the newest kind of West Coast LA style music. So we like that kind of stuff. In fact, they picked this tune. They love Count Bubba. And Hank Levy is kind of like that old school Stan Kenton mixed meter type of thing. Now, if you don't know what a mixed meter is, it's not easy to tap your foot to. So this is Decoupage by Hank Levy. decoupage by Hank Levy. You heard Miss Sarah Debick on the alto sax. And Mr. Eric Garcia on that trumpet. We're going to play another Gordon Goodwin tune. This one, though, is a little less known, and it's a little different than your typical Gordon Goodwin. Gordon Goodwin does a lot of kind of like upbeat, big band kind of stuff. This one's more new age, dare I say fusion-esque. That's going to feature a number of our players. It's going to feature our pianist, Mr. Henry Small, as well as Mr. Will Batter on tenor sax, as well as Joe Fainter on the bass, and Adam Wilson on guitar. That's about it. So, without further ado, this is Everlasting by Gordon Goodwin. Thank you. And once again, Everlasting, you heard Mr. Will Batter on tenor saxophone, Mr. Adam Wilson on guitar, Henry Smolin back there on piano, and Mr. Joe Fainter on bass. I love this event. Do you know why I love this event? Because one, it's an all jazz event. Two, because you get to hear two amazing schools. At least I think we're amazing. I know Aragon is amazing. Two amazing schools playing some wonderful jazz. And you know what? The best part about it is a lot of our kids, they know each other. And they've gone to school together. And they play jazz together. And they have a good time. Because what I really tell my students, and tell them if I'm lying, that the Aragon Music Department, they're our cousins. So they're family. Because we're all playing music together, we all have one purpose, and I'm glad that we can use this event to bring us all together. So let's give a round for our kids. I know, I do say it all the time. I can't help but being corny and cheesy, but you know what, it's emotional, You know, I am an Aragon graduate, if you didn't know, but I'm here at Hillsdale, I gotta tell you, it's great here. So we're gonna close before the wonderful Mr. Davis takes over and you hear the amazing Aragon Jazz Ensemble. We've got one more tune for you. This is Time for a Change, once again by Hank Levy. Who solos on this? Will Batter on tenor sax solos on this. Oh, just Will Batter. And all the seniors, can you wave? Can you wave, seniors who wave? This is their last double exposure forever. So, wave. Come on. Yeah, have them stand. There we go, stand. Come on, Joe, come on out. Come on out, Joe. Oh. Yeah, I think Joe left because it's okay. He's got a fever, it's fine. But anyway, this is Time for a Change, and Hank Levy, and I'm Kevin Gallagher, and et cetera. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, the Hillsdale High School Jazz Ensemble.